How's it going today, folks? Here's a little bit on some of the heavy haul equipment we have here in Alberta. Well, this is the tow tractor here. It's a winch truck. And these pieces here are solid steel counterweights. That's to have some weight over his drive wheels to give him traction. And the drawbar. This is called a Shirley. And each one of these axles is steerable. They can all be turned. And they can be raised, lowered independently as they need. Each one has its own brake. Here's the hydraulic connectors, because they can split them up. As you see right there, there's a joint. Connector. See the little hydraulic system on them. This is where they put these big modules on. You can see the number of axles on this whole trailer system. And this would be for one solid piece. Okay. Now what happens is when they need to turn, all these axles will swivel. So they swivel, and as they go towards the back, they'll swivel a little more, a little more, a little more, a little more. And what it does is that this whole ass end here will be swinging right around. And that's how they'll make the corners. And this bar up on top here is the drawbar for the push truck. Because on some of the bigger loads, they've got another power unit that'll sit right here on the back end, and it'll hook right here. It'll hook onto that there and run that push bar back here, and it'll push from behind. So when they hit some of the bigger hills, now just to give you an idea of the distance on this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 16, 17. There's 18 axles on this trailer alone. And to give you the length, one, 32, 33, 35, 36, 37, 38, 40. So this trailer is approximately 120 feet. Just the trailer alone. So, Entrek, this is one of the heavy haul outfits here in Alberta. They do a lot of the big stuff. They seem to be a pretty good company. Anyways, this is a Shirley trailer. And I know you've seen in some of my videos some of these great big pieces going down the road. And they seem to be really long and that. This is the kind of trailer they're on. And the thing about these trailers is they can squat them. So these big modules would be sitting up on these big blocks on either concrete or 18 by 18 or whatever. Timbers, and what this trailer does is it squats right down, and then they back it under, then they raise the trailer up and pick the piece up off the ground. So there's a little bit of oil patch info for all you folks. Have a good day.